We'll have a guard stationed directly outside the bathroom, but it will be a private, individual experience for our visitors. So they will have a remarkably intimate and unusual encounter with this particular artwork. I think Marcel Duchamp's fountain is inevitably a reference point here. Next year will mark the centenary of that work, and of course it's had an unparalleled, one could even say, influence on the way we think about what an artwork can be.
Did it? Let me do one more. There we go.